Hey everybody, DSJ here, the Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Bubsy. Oh boy. The carnival world. Oh yeah, the ice cream doesn't kill you, but everything else does. But there are some enemies that will give you a nice little lift in the air. Eighteen lives, that's not bad, actually. I gotta get that one up. Oh, there's a two up. Okay. Nothing up here. Let's go back down. Y'all don't scare me. I'm the most annoying bobcat in the world. Oh. It's solid. Okay. Sometimes you never know with this game. Did not know that was a checkpoint right there. Or I didn't really care. Probably one of two. Uh-uh. I'm attacking the merry-go-round. Really, game? That's all of them. Why did I attack the merry-go-round? Okay, whatever. That was weird. And then again, there's nothing normal about this game. Or its sequels. And a fourth game is coming, well, technically fifth. Okay. Whoa. And it catapulted me to the end. Twenty lives. I was like 200 shy of an extra life. A little bit less than that, but still.
Hey, I thought I saw Elvis back there.
No. Oh yeah, I'm not riding that death trap. Okay, if you stay on that thing and it falls off, you fall off the cliff with it and you die. Which is stupid. Oh, this platform, there gotta be something up here. It has to be. It doesn't seem right if there isn't. Yep. One up, of course. Did I just see a one up? Oh yeah, let's head that way. Oh God. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, the chapter 6 is mostly spikes on the bottom row until you get to the boss. And that kind of sucks. Really?
Hey, I thought I saw Elvis back there.
How did I die? I'm sorry, game. That was bullshit. I shouldn't even died right there. And the whole thing, him seeing Elvis back there, oh boy. That is so dated. It's not even funny. Also, after I pick up the one-ups, they disappear. Good to know. Don't make it so bad I died before the damn checkpoint. That would make it worse. No. Oh, that's a continue right there, but how do I get to it? How do I get to that continue? That's what I want. Okay, it's around red circle door. I doubt the type of doors had any significance, but you never know. Okay, like I said, the ice cream doesn't kill you. Thank goodness. I might have to take the high road here. Ugh. I think I'm moving further where I want to go. Got a one up. Ooh! Is this it? Yes, it is. And it's a bonus level. Got to continue. 22 lives and 2 continues. You can't get any better than that. see, we'll have some go to the top here. Nothing. I think I'm at the end. Yeah, I'm at the end. Yeah, give me my yawn balls. Give me my score.
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
The damn puns. Oh, yeah. That part is probably the most safe. Ow!
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
I already lost a life. Well, it's technically the second time I said it. Well, I just replaced the life I lost. That works. Really?
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
Okay. Thank you. Whoa. Oh yeah, you got to die. Thank you. Okay. There was no point in that. There's plenty of points for this, though. Must. Invincibility, thank you. That's right, I don't bounce off of enemies in invincibility. This is a tad dangerous. Really?
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
Okay, I died a sucky death. Like, seriously, that did suck. Oh god, oh, whew. Ooh, one up. That was kind of lucky. Okay, time for the door maze. The hot dogs could kill you though. But why would hot dogs attack me? I never know. Let's see what's in here. Huh. I think something's in here. Okay, this is a waste. Like, seriously, it is. see what's over here. Oh God. Thumbtacks. Open that crate, and if I step on that thumbtack, that's it. He pops like a balloon. Uh-uh. Nope. Okay, let's get out of here now. Okay. So what's in here? Oh, I saw this there, okay. And of course. Bonus level. I might get extra life. I might not. Yeah, cause I'm like 54 away from that. 53. Forty-six at that point. You had to throw fucking eggs, huh? Really? Banana peels and the thumbtack? Nope. What?
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
Really? How did that even... Ugh. This game. I shouldn't have died there. That was bullshit. Let me out of here, please. Ooh, one up. Definitely taking that. Yep, got one up. Really?
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
Okay, game. You really don't want me to succeed, do you? I beat you years ago. Okay. Goodbye. That was annoying as hell. Twenty-one lives, two continues. I'm actually surprised. Well, next time on Bubsy, we're going to hit up the Wild Wild West. Even though this music kind of sounds like a mix of Italian and Western, which is really weird. But anyway, if you like my content, feel free to hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, leave a like. If you want to watch my older stuff, click on the annotations that will pop up in the next couple of seconds. This was DSJ, and remember everybody, let's all nerd the fuck out. You know what? What could possibly go wrong? Who the hell knows with this game? See ya.